This lie is getting harder and harder to keep. I know the truth will come out eventually.
Watch it! I need another story.
Something to get off my chest. And that's so scary, because once you know something this big, there's no way to forget it. So tell me what you want to hear. Things can never go back to the way they were.
I want to know everything.
Play the father.
Of course he is.
Well, I had to ask, didn't I?
You're clearly pretty good at keeping secrets.
Actually, not telling anyone has been really tough.
So I'm the only one that knows?
I tried to tell Ollie, but I chickened out when he said he didn't want to have kids. You know, I have this perfect boyfriend, a home, people who care about me. I finally belong. And then this happens. What if it ruins everything?
I can see why you wouldn't want to ruin your perfect life.
And then everyone's going to assume that I can't take care of a baby because I have autism. What if they're not wrong? Do you mind not eating that around me, please?
But I skipped breakfast.
Sorry, it's just these past few weeks I've been so many things away more than usual. Thank you.
Here. You know, you probably shouldn't go to school today. You look rough. I'll say I saw you on the way in, and you've got a bug. You need to rest, Brooke. Think about the baby.
Yeah. Okay. Thanks. It's really nice being able to finally have someone to talk to about all this.
Yeah, well, it's our little secret now.
Where's Brooke?
She's not coming.
What?
Imran, please, can you give us a sec?
No. No, I've helped set this all up. Do you know how long it takes to blow an inflatable sofa? I'm exhausted.
It's fine.
I'm sorry you have to hear this from me, but Brooke wants to break up with you.
What?
I thought you deserved to know.
What? You're lying. I'm calling her.
No, she won't answer anyway. She's scared she's going to say it all wrong. But it makes sense, doesn't it? This is why she's been avoiding you. And this is why she didn't come to your family meal the other night. She was trying to figure out how to tell you.
I don't get it. But up until 2 weeks ago, everything was great between us.
She just doesn't think you're there enough for her. I mean, I think you're an amazing boyfriend. Look at all of this. I'm sorry, I shouldn't have said anything.
No, it's fine, it's fine. I mean, I'm glad you told me. The longer it would have gone on, the bigger an idiot I would have looked, right? Thank you.
Do you need any help taking this down?
No, we'll be fine.